Today I'm going to show you how to make a fondant teddy bear. We're going to start with the body. We have to make a bowl. And then we're going to make a cone. I'm going to use a knife to cut the extra. I'm going to shape his belly, pressing my finger like this. Let's roll some brown fondant to make his legs. I'm gonna start pressing just in the middle. Now with a knife, I'm gonna cut on the center and check if both are the same size. Let's add some water. And stick it to the body. Let's cut so it looks like his feet. With a little bit of fondant, let's make a ball for his tail. I'm gonna make a ball. Let's check if this is big enough. Make it like a noble. With the tan fondant, we want to make the accent for the front of the face. So let's roll it flat. And with a 1M tip, I'm going to cut a circle and try to flatten it so it looks more like an oval. Let's make the ears. Let's roll some brown fondant, like this thick, and with the tip number 5. Let's make a little indentation on both, and cut just a little from both. The eyes, just make the hole and another one. For the nose, make just a little hole out of black fondant. With some water. To hold the body and the head together, we're gonna add a toothpick. Now let's work on the arms. Let's make a ball and then a sausage. Let's cut the extra. Work with your finger to make it look like a paw. Let's make 2 indentations so it looks like a paw. add some water. I have this straw that I cut, so it looks like a half moon, and I'm gonna use it for the smiley face. A bow for the teddy bear. Let's add some water in the middle. And let's put both ends together in the center. Here he is, and if you like this video, please make sure you give a big thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this one. Thank you for watching.